Ha Jun is a South Korean actor who has more than a decade of acting experience. Over the years, he has made significant growth in his career, progressing from minor and supporting roles to becoming a leading actor on screen. He's best known for his roles as Shin Jun-ho in the two-season drama Missing, The Other Side, and as Kung Hong-sok in the movie The Outlaws and its sequel The Roundup. He was also involved in several romance dramas, including Crazy Love, Destined With You, and Live Your Own Life. Here are 6 facts about Ha Jun. He worked odd jobs to make ends meet. He was born with the name Song Ha Jun on April 3, 1987, in Chungwon, South Korea. He graduated with a degree in theater from Seoul Institute of the Arts. When he began his acting career, he often worried about paying his monthly expenses, including the phone bill, rent, and gas bill. He had to work part-time to make ends meet. He shared, "I worked a lot of part-time jobs to pursue acting. I worked at a theater, a mobile phone store, and did various part-time jobs, such as game demonstrations and stage setup at Dahakro Arts Theater." As his reputation as an actor grew, he started receiving offers for several roles and no longer had to rely on odd jobs to make a living. He was reminded of his late mother while acting in Festival. He played the character who had experienced the loss of his father, but attended a party to earn money to cover the expenses for his father's funeral in the movie Festival. Ha Jun delivered an immersive performance by portraying a character whose tears remained constant due to the weight of responsibility, frustration, and sadness. In fact, he felt a deeper connection to the character because he recalled that his own mother had passed away when he was in middle school. For the role, he won Best New Actor at the 30th Buil Film Awards in 2021. He strives to be hated for his role in Bad Prosecutor. Ha Jun played the fiercely ambitious prosecutor who is determined to climb to the top, using any means necessary in the 2022 drama Bad Prosecutor. During an online press conference, while promoting the drama, he remarked, "This time, I'm playing an infuriating character, so I'm going to receive a lot of hate. I thought about what I could do to get even more hate. The story is that my character wants to quickly get promoted, but a weird person appears and angers him. I think he'll become a character you can despise to your heart's content." He tends to familiarize himself with his co-stars before filming. It is important for actors to be close to each other in order to communicate well. Ha Jun tends to familiarize himself with his co-stars, especially those who are older. He will approach them first. Before they began filming for the drama Crazy Love, he went out to eat with Kim Jae-uk. He went on to share, "I'd visit his house, and we played video games together. We talked a lot and became friends." His interactions with a co-star led to dating rumors. Building close relationships with his co-stars is one of his methods for achieving excellent acting. However, when he attempted to establish a friendship with Son Yeon, his co-star in the drama Bad Papa, it sparked rumors and speculation. One thing that contributed to their dating rumors was when he reminded her to take digestive medicine. He explained to Radio Star, "To my acting partner, I always give them a lot of my heart and think about them a lot. She was cold that day, so I wondered how she was doing because her acting has to be good for my acting to be good as well." He continued to play hockey as a hobby. After extensive practice for his role in the mystery drama High Class, he developed a genuine fondness for the sport of hockey, and it became his hobby even after the drama ended. He said, "Before filming, I practiced ice hockey whenever I had time, and developed the skills to be able to play without a double. At first, I fell a lot and felt exhausted after every lesson, but then I started skating and competing, and I found hockey to be fun."